Hey guys, today we'll be doing Snakey Bus. It's just a game that I don't see a lot of people playing, but it's really, really fun, so I thought I'd show you guys. This may be a short video, depending on how good I do. This game is pretty much a game where you're a bus, and the more people you have in your bus, the longer it gets, and it gets pretty hectic after a while. I really like it. It's fun. You guys should try it. It's pretty cheap too. It's not like, I don't know how much it is, but it's quite cheap. That guy was floating. Nice. You can also jump and use rocket fuel, which makes it even more fun. This map is one of the farther maps that you have to kind of work to get to. But if you guys want to see me play this a lot more, then just, just enjoy the video. Like it, so that I know to do more of this. Right now, so if you see my bus, you see how it's one square? At the bottom it says bustling 62, it's 62 of these little squares. Which gets pretty hectic. I'm sure I can turn behind me and see myself. I'll do that in a second. Do it right here. Oh, crud. No! Well, you can see. Oh, yeah, and you can also do this. So that's how long my. Oh my god. Whoa. And that's just the beginning of the game. Like, it gets hectic. You can see the fire. Let's just get a close shot. There's also a different music. It's just random. Remember to view the video, boys. If you don't, then I will come to your house and slap you. That's not a threat. Definitely. Yeah, see, you can jump, but you've only got a certain amount of jump power before you run out. Whoa! Skirt. Okay, I'm alive. Also, if you like this bus, you can do it by doing a couple of little missions that are in the game. There's also a multiplayer version of this, so you guys tell me if you want me to do this. I've never played it before, personally, but it's pretty fun from what I've seen. So, if you guys want me to play that with you guys, actually, that could be really fun. Like a little community thing, maybe when our channel has more than 2 viewers. I enjoy this more than playing Minecraft. Not in a mean way. Minecraft is a very great game, but this game is very fun. Yeah, you guys can see my bus up in the corner over there. Oh my god. It went. It went all the way around. This is the back of our bus, and this is where our bus died. This is sad. Is there anyone in that? I also have tabs, so if you guys want to see some tabs gameplay, then we can do that too. I like playing unique games. It's a lot funner. And I think I've already died, boys. That was not a very good match. Okay, if I get more than 100, you have to like the video. That's my one thing. If I get more than 100 this time, then you have to like the video. It's just the law. If you don't, then I'll come to your house and get you arrested. Because you broke your promise. Well, you didn't make the promise. I'm forcing you to make the promise. But that doesn't matter. I think I'll do a map every episode. Like a different map every episode and a different bus. And you guys can tell me which map you guys like the most and which bus. Personally, this is my favorite bus. Because rainbows. But... oh, that was close. This map is probably the easiest map. There's a lot of maps that get clogged. Like, there's a city that have ramps and stuff. Just a little seeing if you guys like this. Oh my god. Did you see that save? That is big brain right there. That's why you need to save your jumps. Because I fell off and I just caught myself super easily. Well, not super easily. I almost died, but you know what I mean. Maybe I can become a professional at this game. That'd be funny. Oh, you guys see my bus? That's scary right there. Okay, long enough that we can, yeah, we can ram into it. We have created a full ring. This is beautiful. Am I speeding up? Oh yeah, you can press W to speed up. Oh no, I'm going too fast. Well, there I go into the sunset. I got 109. You guys owe that one light. Oh my god, look how far I went into the distance. My god. Just set this as your screen. If I see this as your profile picture, I will be pleased. But you probably shouldn't. It's a horrible profile picture. But okay, guys. If I get less than 100, I have to end the video. This is the new rule. If I get less than 100, I end the video. So this could either end horribly or go on for hours. And I'm not stopping till I get less than 100. So. And I'm not gonna kill myself on purpose. I'm gonna try my best to not die. Except according to my partner, he says that you can really only make a YouTube video that's like under 10 minutes when you first start out, or like under 15 minutes when you first start out. We don't know if it's true. We don't know if it's true, but if this video goes on for as long as it might, then it could have a problem. Hopefully it isn't true. But you never know. We're at 53 length, so we just gotta get to 100, and then we can play another time. It's like gambling, except with no reward. Oh my god, I almost died. I'm at 74. So close. No, 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 no.